empty bag for the UCAS?
Yeah, they're down there.
Have you guys just been using the same ID cap, ID line? Or do you change this?
That should be ID fine. Cap. It just had fluids in it. So.
I will need to.
My Alex, you don't like holding the penis?
I'll
need
to sew it in.
Can't say it's my favorite.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I had to do it the other day with Dr. K. Took four freaking ever.
Huh?
Remember I had to hold the penis for Dr. K? My hand was cramping.
I hate when I have to do that.
Okay. Well, if you want to go upstairs, I don't know how to do that. His front legs in case he tries to get up. Like, I'm having to basically pierce his skin, so I don't know how it looks. We don't like him, right? It is. Okay. Well, I just don't want to take it out now. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, now that I got in there? I can just give drugs, right?
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah. That's great. Okay. I don't know. I had a feeling he was going to do that. Like, I just don't understand how he thinks
that's going to
be okay.
Easy.
But okay.
So, Dr. K said to just to pump him?
Yes. Yeah. That's what I asked him. I said, should I just sedate him or should I try to, like, just put it in? He said, no, just.
Well, you know how Dr. K is.
Yeah.
That man thinks he's a wizard.
He does.
No, I'm sorry, you still.
Yeah. I'm probably supposed to.
How much do we?
74. Nine. That's 34 kids.
74.
You gave you
a lesson? I don't know how I move my hands so fast. Shit.
I'm glad you're okay.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
I like your face.
Why?
Do we end it?
No.
Okay, bye.